What is the meaning of the word Hugo? As a noun. French poet and novelist and dramatist. Leader of the Romantic movement in France 1802 to 1885. Hugo is spelled H-U-G-O. Hugo.